Toxic Arrow.
What's going on, everybody? My name is Austin. You are back with Berkify Gaming, and we're here once again with Craftopia, and as always, we're talking about Only Board and Blue Thunder. So yeah, I have my new character. I've been playing this basically nonstop all day on a single player world. This is the other character I was using, and I like this one a lot better than what I created yesterday, so I switched over to this one.
Alright, cool. So
hey guys, play. I want to show you what I can do now that I learned.
What can you do now?
I'm trying to get over there.
I'm getting us ready to unlock a couple new islands.
Alright, well, I'm coming over there to show you my new thing that's kind of cool. I know it's probably very basic for you guys, but I think it's very cool. I see you up there. You ready?
Yeah. What the fuck? Oh, you went into magic.
Yeah, I did.
I haven't done anything with magic.
That's actually good because neither of us did. I went into bows, you went into weapons, and he went into magic. Perfect.
Well, I went a little bit into magic. I haven't gone too far into it, but actually, I might reset and do that again because I actually enjoying the magic crowd too. yeah, I want to reset skills because fuck it. And go into magic.
Oh, so I didn't start for that. So, okay. Don't need that. Just want to keep that with me.
Hey everybody, it's your boy Blue Thunder here, and I'm bringing you some more Craftopia here with Austin and Will. So yeah, hey. We're chilling and playing some more Craftopia because Austin's addicted to this game. So
we all are addicted to this game. Let's be honest here.
That's accurate. So
wonder if I can eat my own poop.
I wonder if I can eat my own poop.
And I eat ass, not much different. Alright, I'm gonna test out some of my new skills. So I'm gonna put that there. I'm gonna put
my girlfriend sent me a message.
Put that there. Just in case if I fall asleep, I wanna tell you goodnight. And that I love you. And that you're the absolute world to me. And I can't wait to be able to get. Aw, that's adorable. Where'd you go? Oh, okay. I wanna go up top in here. I'm gonna try some of these out.
Okay.
Alright. First one is I have two. Okay, we're gonna do the bullet one again.
Yeah, I'm just streaming.
Whoa!
And I will talk to you tomorrow
and
morning.
And then there's this one.
I will talk to you later.
What the fuck?
Pikachu, I choose you!
What did you do?
Is that
over there?
What does that do?
That attacks enemies within a certain range. And then there's this one. Oh, that's cool as shit. And then I have
gunshot.
I also have Resurrect. Resurrects all dead party members and heals the living party members within a certain area.
That's awesome.
Cool, my new healer.
He's our new healer.
So now I can't do like any like jumping or anything like that, but boy am I good at magic.
So in other words,
I also have a protection one, which is increases defense of all allies within range.
So in other words, we're going to do some cool dungeons today.
Yeah, but you guys have to like really protect the shit out of me because I got nothing.
I got a legendary food item. You know what, Austin? Because you're streaming with me right now. Come here.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm gonna give you something.
Alright.
It's called a gacha.
What is that?
Capsule. You throw it and it's like a mystery box.
That seems like a bad idea.
It's been good so far to me.
Also, where the fuck did it go?
Oh, there it is. So many diamond pickaxes.
Alright, I'm gonna use it. Fucking...
Does anybody want a diamond pickaxe?
The hell? Oh, it gave me a Snow Demon's Rapier 2. Oh, I lost my double jump! No! Oh, that's obnoxious.
Oh, you can't double jump anymore?
No.
I look sorry. I have to sell stuff first. Okay.
But now so, I know Will, magic.
Will, do you want a diamond pickaxe?
No, I don't have one.
What's up, Marsh? I burped.
I heard that.
I'm curious about something. So, you know how we've been trying to figure out how to do this darn chest for refining material tool, chest for refining weapon. I want to figure this out. I want to figure out how we make weapons better.
Austin, what in the fuck did you do?
I'm coming down to show you guys.
So how right. do you do that?
Where'd you go? Get over here.
Got a refining still in there.
Alright, so I wait for it to recharge. It's got long fucking recharge. This is what the resurrection looks like. It's... Bam! Yeah, but that takes like 180 seconds to recharge, so don't die! And that one's only got 30 seconds left, and this is a defense okay. one.
Does that work? I'm trying to figure out how to use this refinery, guys. Somebody explain it to me.
You refine things.
So the question is, what power level of an island do we want to
have? Oh, I figured it out.
Let's do one of these.
Alright, here is the protection one, whenever you're ready.
Yeah.
Boom! That takes like a minute to recharge.
Alright, so you guys let me know when you're ready to go to an island.
Let my mana recharge, because I'm at 23 out of 136 mana, so...
I'm selling some equipment real quick, but so give me a minute.
Make sure you guys have food.
Yeah, I got food.
You got a lot of food?
Yeah. I'm good.
Will, do you want a,
I want a better Sagittarius, but as well.
You want a diamond pickaxe?
No, I've said that before.
Will, do you want a diamond pickaxe?
Yeah, you...
I said no!
Will, do you want a diamond pickaxe?
I need a Sagittarius bow with better durability, and it's just not there because I've prepared this thing so many times.
I have a Sagittarius bow.
You know, but I'm a Gemini, so...
I have a spear that does 520 damage when hit.
Interesting.
Did you just fucking hit me?
Yes. I heard you like
it.
I
figured out how to use the refinery.
What?
What, Luke?
I figured out how to use the refinery thing.
What does it do?
It just, it makes your weapons, like, now it's a Sword of Dark Knight 2 plus 1. So it increases its, like, attack and magic attack and stuff like that. But you have to have weapons of the same type. I wonder if this would work.
My mana does not recharge very quickly.
I think there's some skills you can take for mana recharge.
Let me look. I can't do anything about it now, boss. I'm gonna look.
Austin, do you want a diamond pickaxe?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay.
Almost died.
Next catch capsule. Gladius 2. Another diamond pickaxe. What is this? That's cool. I wish I could use it. But my weapons are better.
Nope. Mr. Blue, me and Nick are playing War Thunder, and you said you wanted to join us?
Bagger's selectively bred seeds, level 9.
This motherfucker.
I heard a voice. Was Doc here?
Blue! Fix your shit.
You guys hear that?
Yo, if y'all all got on War Thunder, we'd have like fucking
people, you know? We just got on Craftopia, Nick.
That's illegal, right? Well, no,
they have not
on Craftopia right now.
They have not just got on it. They've been in there a good minute already.
We've been on Craftopia for 10 minutes total.
10 minutes, my eye.
I literally been playing Craftopia as my stream started.
That's funny.
10 minutes, but your eye? What?
But means it's bullshit, Nick. Why the fuck do we have so many people in this server?
I kinda wanna keep this.
Hold on, I'm about to go on mute. I gotta call Daisy back. I was on the phone with patients and my.
No! You don't!
Alright, are we ready to go to a new island, guys?
Sure, why not?
I don't have food, but yeah.
Oh, well, you need food.
Oh, if you don't have food, then you should play War Thunder.
I don't have the stuff to make food, Will.
Definitely play War Thunder.
Can I drop?
Oh, I thought you emptied this chest.
Is there a way... Okay, take control... Click, take half. Okay, we take that.
Take what?
I look over on top of this chest over here.
Awesome. Alright, I'm good to go now.
Alright, cool. I can unlock 2 new islands or 1 really strong one, but I think I'm just gonna do 2, that way I can do it. So, open.
Hi, buddy.
Hey.
What's this meant to get about? Open.
I'm just like opening all my hotkeys up.
Alright, let's try this out.
Alright, let's do it.
It's an island level 5.
Thunder, I like how even though I'm streaming with you, it still tells me like, hey, this guy's streaming, he's right here!
I just realized that my mic's muted.
Oh no! Oh man. I've done that a few times.
So for like the last 11 minutes, they haven't been able to hear you guys or me.
Oh no, that's even worse. Oh. Ah! Was not ready for that.
Fuck you, Will.
Oh, I was getting ready to fucking fuck him up with my powers. I gotta reset some of these. This is gonna bug me. Put that there.
Yeet.
Put that there. Put this right here. Here.
I did it again.
So?
Alright, awesome.
Slam!
He's just fine.
Wait, haven't we been here before, Will?
No, I just unlocked this island. We might have been to an island similar to it.
Oh. This is over here. This looks cool.
Me and Austin are just fucking up Monos.
Mess up the Monos. Mess up.
There's a golem over there, Austin.
Do what?
I said there's a golem behind us. You want to climb on that big rock?
Absolutely not. Look, I'm stupid, not dumb.
That's what you did yesterday.
Yeah, by accident! Oh, I missed. Oh, no. God, I missed again. Son of a bitch. Die. Fucking yeet.
There's obsidian up here.
Ooh, I found a market guy. The merchant.
Fucking yachted, dog.
Down there. Alright, I found a dungeon.
Ooh, I found a way to spend a million gold. Hold on.
How the fuck did y'all get up there so quickly?
What are you buying?
Mechanical parts for when we upgrade so we can make tanks.
I leveled up. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get that meditation thing.
So...
Well, I can't. You have to get my other level up dodge action. Then I can get the meditation one.
Purchase. Aha! I spent a million gold.
Now you're broke.
Now I have 700,000.
Yep, now you're broke. Dungeon!
I'm trying.
I'm trying to get over.
Ball kicking trial? That doesn't sound good.
Yo, my mana was restored. Look at that.
Guys?
You guys are way the fuck over there.
This is called the ball kicking trial.
Ooh, miss me, bitch. Oh, got me that time. On the fly heel. Bam! Alright. Oh, I see him over there.
I know. I'm above you, Austin.
My friend. Ball kicking trial. I can do
That's
that.
Hi, friendos.
What up?
Let's see what's in here.
Alright, it sounds like ball kicking.
This is level intermediate. I've never seen an intermediate thing.
Didn't mean to do that, but alright.
You coming in, Luke?
Yeet.
Open the door. Let me at him. Oh, okay. Yeah! Oh, you guys got in the way.
Oh, do we have to kick an actual ball?
Wait a minute.
What the fuck is... Oh, sweet God.
How do... Okay, Austin.
I didn't do that. Whoa!
Okay, so I think we have to get it into that green thing.
Okay.
This is weird.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. I'm going to try this here. Line it up and... Bow!
I didn't make it.
Oh, I tried. Whoa! Ah! Well, I'm over here now, so,
Oh, shit! Here's the ball!
Alright, so try to hit it back this way. I'm gonna stay at the bottom of this thing.
How the hell do you do that? Like, how do you hit it with power?
I'm gonna stay at the bottom, so when it comes over, I might be able to swat it up.
Oh, there he goes.
How are you doing
that? I'm just clicking. I don't know, dog.
What are you guys doing?
Just keep rolling it. Keep rolling. Right, let's go back this way a little bit. And fucking yeet. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, yeah, it did.
It did not get over here.
It moved. That was the point. I was trying to get up the stairs first, and then just kind of yeet it up. If I can do that.
Ready?
Yeah! Whoa! Oh. I almost did it!
We worked on that one together, Austin.
Yeah.
All right, wait, it's right in the center.
Yeah.
All right,
so I'm leaving you guys.
One, two, three.
I don't think that helped.
I don't think it did either.
That made it worse. Alright, you try, and then I'll try. I'll try magic on. Hold on, I'm gonna try my magic.
Yeah, try your magic real quick while I eat another slice of cake.
Good work. Alright. Well, I fucked that up. No! No! Nope.
That was a nope.
Yeah, that was a big old no shit. Oh! 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 Go ahead! Yeah! Door open somewhere. Where?
Oh, this way, Austin.
Hold on, I'm stuck on the other side. Me and my lack of double jump.
Yeah.
I don't want to open it just in case of, like, he doesn't get access to it. But...
Yeah, we all want the slate of growth.
Wow. Yay. Alright. Alright, let's get out of here.
Let's go!
I like how everybody made it here. Oh my god!
What?
There's a crocodile as soon as you leave.
Literally, all that crate was food.
That was a weird thing.
That was a weird little dungeon.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep looking around.
As will I. Sometimes I wonder if that's your chair, and sometimes if I wonder if that's you, Will.
Oh, no, that's my chair. My chair is awful.
I don't know about that one, fam.
So.
Ooh, there's a dungeon over here.
Oh, I'm coming.
I marked it on the map.
On our way.
Slowly but surely, Burkify is on the way.
This is why you need a helicopter.
Listen. Do not talk to the mage that way.
Mage, you need a helicopter.
I'm not even using a helicopter. I want to have fun and walk around.
Look, walk around. I'm not having fun. I don't have double jump anymore. This is not fun.
Oh, I have double jump. Yeah.
You don't have double jump no more. That sucks.
Oh, I know. It's awful. Shoot the deer, not me. Not me. Oh, boy. Got yourself a one-way ticket to hell. Fucking
yeet. I might have accidentally went in the dungeon, so I'll be waiting for you here because it's another ball kicking trial.
Oh no. Fuck me, Cyber's a tire iron. Actually, don't. Now that I think about that. How does a mage with no jump get up here?
Austin, if I had my helicopter with me, I'd give it to you. I don't even have it.
No, I stupidly decided to reset my points and not put any into the jump.
Oh, it's the same exact trial, guys. We just gotta knock the ball forward.
Alright, well, I'll be there. Maybe. No, I couldn't get up this side. Alright, well, that's fun. I will find another way up.
I'm just getting obsidian.
I might have already... Oh, wow, I actually hit the ball too hard.
Oh, so close. Get me up there. Let me up! Oh, man. Alright.
Nope. God, it's so hard to do this damn challenge.
Fucking, yeet!
Wait,
oh! Oh! I almost had that first try. Oh! Go! Yeah!
Yeah. Alright, my turn to get the middle chests.
Alright.
Then Austin, you'll get the middle chests next time.
Okay.
Yep.
Ooh, lightsaber 3.
Got like a bunch of enchantment points out of my chest.
We got a hot dog.
Alright, back to looking around, I guess. All your
puppers go out. Hello, heritage spawn somewhere.
Yeah, I just collected one.
You know, we gotta make the Statue of Liberty next, right?
Yeah, I've actually been looking at that. It's gonna be a pain in the ass, though.
Did we complete all the dungeons on this island?
No, there should be two more. This island's massive.
Oh, there's one.
God.
Wait.
Oh, how the fuck am I supposed to get up there?
Oh, it's probably in here. Fuck off, goblin. Oh, yep, I found it.
Oh.
This is called Dungeon of Violence. I think this is a traditional dungeon.
How Austin's gonna get into this dungeon, I don't know. No.
Austin, where are you going?
Trying to find a way up this fucking dungeon.
You're going like the wrong way, aren't you? You don't need to go up that mountain. Or are you just trying to get to that bridge and then taking the bridge the whole way over?
I'm trying to get to the bridge. Oh. If I was going, like, already, like, not to the bridge, to be really confused. I feel like we're fucking midgets, because this bridge is massive.
It was built by the gods.
Well, the gods are fucking giants. I mean, can they not make normal-sized shit? Well, now how the fuck?
Yeet!
I believe in you, Austin.
I don't believe in anything.
Entrance or exit, Will?
What? Entrance. Oh, are you in there?
Yeah.
And
I'm out of there.
Oh. I'll try to go over
here. I guess.
This seems a little easier. Yeah, they're actually a lot farther than I thought. Rent it out. Alright, guys, I'll be there soon.
See you, Austin.
Alright, now, let's go up here.
I am the gatekeeper of this bridge. You have to pay me to get past it. The shaman's coming after you.
I see that. Ugh, I can't quite get up here. Nah, damn it. Fuck my damn stamina.
Let me guess, when you get your next level, the first thing you're doing is putting that thing in double jump.
Oh, yeah.
I got a Dorado fish.
Ooh, made it over to the... Ah, there's a bear. God, fuck this.
Awesome, I'm here. I'll protect you.
I just need to figure out how to get up. I need to get the ups.
Well, I got a tomato seed.
Ooh. Yeah, this bear hurts. Bear hurts a lot.
I have food that heals me for 500.
Hey, leveled up!
Get that double jump.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to. I don't need the basic magic. I can't even get double jump yet, but I can get a better jump. Which is something. Oh, yes. climbing still sucks, but it's a lot better. Me, my overzealous bullshit so, trying to get the magic.
Awesome, it's over here. What? It's over here.
All right.
Luke, you coming?
Yeah, I'm here.
Get wrecked with my fucking lightning, bitch. Oh yeah, oh yeah, massive dams, bitch. Oh shit. That worked really well.
Time to celebrate.
So you put a lot of shit in this magic.
Hey Will, it's our favorite in the next room.
Oh, is it?
Who's looking to get fucked?
Oh, these are not my favorite, Luke.
I was being sarcastic. Fucked.
I was going to stand behind Austin and let him do the attack.
I don't have enough mana left. Oh, boy.
Joy!
Hey, level up again.
I leveled up as well.
I'm going to probably put this one into meditation. Because that will slightly increase my passive mana recovery, so...
Yeah.
What are enchantment points? I keep seeing those. What are those?
No idea.
Alright. Perfect.
Come on. Being greedy, Luke, taking both the chests?
I didn't take both of them. There's loot sitting on them. I just opened them because I wanted the enchantment points.
What are they?
I can't carry whatever that is.
One of them was a scarecrow, and another one was
What are enchantment points?
I have no idea, but I feel like there's something cool, and I want them. Okay, I'm eating a shrimp because it increases my stand.
Heal. Actually, hold on. Everybody, stay here for a second. Oh, never mind.
Oh, too late.
I'll meet you over there. All right. I'll do this again. Let's see here. Alright, okay, where did everybody go?
Level 75.
Guys, come here, guys, come here, guys, come here, guys, come here. Come over here to, right here.
Eight.
Boom!
What does that be?
Extra protection, extra defense. Sir, I'm sorry to tell you, it's time for you to get... Oh, shit.
No, behind the pillar.
I fought in these before. Come into here. Get fucked! Oh, get over here.
Yeah, you did.
Whoa!
Oh, fuck.
Ow.
Ooh.
Oh, get him to run into a pillar if you can. Come on, buddy.
He's on somebody. I don't know who.
No, he was on me.
When he's doing that, if you can get him to run into a pillar, you can. Oh, fuck. Make it so he'll die quicker.
Yeah, because then we can pelt him with arrows in the center. I really need to use my arrow abilities a bit more.
I really need a better durability bow.
You're the ones bows that dead.
Oh shit.
Nope. Yeet. I was staying right here.
Oh, barely in time. Alright, I need to increase. I'm gonna go back and save some mana.
Alright.
I'll get my bow out while I'm down here.
He's after you, Austin. He's got a problem with you.
I see that.
Oh, that was double wave.
Gonna use my heals.
Hello, big boy.
Alright, time for you to get fucked. Me, my one damage.
I missed. Is this literally just a game of fucking who can shoot the shoot him the most?
Well, shit, man, bitch.
Somebody.
Go to the pillar, please. Yes. Okay. Get him. Or, you know, the game could fuck me. Oh, fuck. Nope.
Ooh!
Yo!
About no.
Thank God they have the pillars here.
He's almost dead.
Nice.
Nice. Austin, you can take all that?
I don't know if I can carry it. Yeah, I can't carry most of that.
Okay, I'll take all that.
Right. I am going to use my level up real quick while I'm here.
Austin right. Does get Austin's turn to get metal chest too.
Yeah.
Double jump! Oh, yeah! Oh!
You gotta make sure to get that one next time you respect it.
Oh, I'm probably not going to reset, because now that I know that we're all kind of balanced out with one of us magic and all that stuff, I'm sure it will be great. So I don't think I'll need to reset anymore. I just need to focus on this.
So you got the middle one.
All right.
Middle one's always the best one.
That was a big fish.
Oh, double jump for the win. Oh!
And hot dog.
Alright, so there should be one more dungeon on the sound.
It's okay, I can double jump now, we're fine.
I can't hear you.
Yeah, you fucking roboted the fuck out of there.
Oh no, that means my internet's gonna die.
So there should be a dungeon around over here, I would assume, with the layout of the sound.
Yep, my internet's dying, of course. Well, ladies and gents, the stream is going to disconnect.
Don't worry, guys. I don't have shitty internet. I will stay around.
Yep. I found the dungeon.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah. What?
I'm all the way over here.
I gotta restart my router.
I'm coming, Bezor.
Realistically, there could still be more after this, too. This one's called the Royal Tomb.
You're I'm coming, Mizor.
Do not do the Royal Tomb without me. I'll be pissed.
I'm not doing it without you.
We'll wait. I still got to get over there. It's going to take me like a fucking year.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright, so is it on you or is it on the
waypoint? Waypoint, because I'm dealing with a bear right now.
The red one, correct?
Yes.
Alright, I'll beat over there.
Alright, bear, you're about
to... Oh, I'm not too far from there.
Get off the cliff, buddy.
I watched a goblin kid commit suicide today.
I wish this bear would commit suicide.
Oh, I got disconnected.
Oh, you both did?
I mean, my internet's still going, obviously, but like, I got disconnected from the game.
What the fuck?
I don't know. I'm going to reload.
Oh, fuck off, Robert. Why is everything coming now?
Well, it's loading. I'm going to grab a drink. Oh, cool. Back in time. Just right in time. Alright. Back on my way to you.
I see you. Did you see that arrow?
Yeah, I did. Scared the shit out of me. Hey, you. Fucking.
What is?
Fuck awesome. Off.
Is that a? What the fuck is that big thing over there? That big ass orc.
I don't know, but I don't think I'm high enough level to find out and live.
It's a gigantic orc.
Yeah, I know. I'm not enough of a man to go face that toe to toe.
Well, your toe would bet. His toe would bet.
I'm a gentleman and a scholar. All right, I am here. Royal tomb.
Now I just gotta wait for thunder.
Okay.
Hey, you want to go fight a bear?
Sure.
All right, you have fun. Oh, sit down there.
I see.
Yeah, have fun. I'm not fighting it, but you have fun.
Get fucked. Wow, that did a lot of damage.
Austin the bear has come to us.
What?
Turn behind you.
That's not a bear.
Not that. This.
Oh, that is a bear.
Get off of me.
I love that spell.
Yeah, except for it didn't do shit to this bear.
Well, no, it did a little bit, but, you know, I can't help for everything.
Oh my god, I actually died.
Well, I did a lot to the bear.
What are you guys doing?
We're fighting a bear.
Fighting a bear.
You died fighting a bear?
He did, I'm still alive.
Okay, this bear is fucking horrid to fight. Thank you.
Get back in here, bear. There you go. Get fucked. Oh, man, I'd use that skill. Yeah. Oh, shit. Hello. Well, fucking yeet it, dog.
Alright, guys. Sorry about that.
Ow!
Technical difficulties with my internet.
Oh! Oh! Oh. Dodged that one. Didn't dodge that one.
The bear's still not dead?
Not quite. I ran out of mana. Alright, come on, boy. You ain't got nothing on me. I'm a gentleman and a scholar.
You're also a man who's running from a bear.
I know that.
I killed it.
I also hit it with my, my powers.
Yeah.
I got disconnected again!
What the fuck?
Fuck if I know.
Of course, another fucking bear spawn.
This is the perfect time for me to join.
I am on my way back.
I got a Sagittarius bow out of the chest. Thank you, game. I love you.
You already love the game. Come on.
Yeah, this is a max durability fucking Sagittarius, but my durability on my bow went down to 32.
Yeah, it's not great.
There, I'm back.
Okay. I'm still reloading into the game, and of course I'm that fucking far away!
it spawned you way the fuck over there. If it disconnects you again, I'll just restart the server.
Hey, Austin.
What?
Bye.
Listen here.
Bye.
You're lucky I don't have enough mana to use my powers.
Luke, you should go kill that level 55 bear. I love how he just runs from the bear.
Alright, I have arrived.
Luke, why didn't you kill the bear?
Because I couldn't equip my weapons. Now remember, this guy's a pain to kill.
I don't even remember what the Royal Tomb was.
For one, it's these fucks.
Oh shit, that's not a character.
No, they're evil. Werewolves!
Yeet! That helped.
I just yeeted them into non-existence.
I just watched.
Yeah, I came in and slammed one down. Now I only got that one for the other two or thing. I don't have the mana for this, I'm gonna be honest with you.
Aim for the eyeball.
I have to repair my bow, so just give me a second.
Oh, 63, my ass.
Dude, this thing is evil.
Oh, right in the eye. But shooting the butt. From the rear. I'm on top of it. Got him on top of it. Alright.
Wait, don't kill it yet. I gotta test the theory.
Whoa, he did not like me being on top, I'm gonna be honest.
I gotta test something. You can't capture this, damn. I was really hoping I could capture him.
Whoa, what the fuck is he doing?
Throwing a fish.
Oh,
right when I use my powers. Alright. I got another level up, which is nice. I'm gonna get my meditation up again.
Luke's just fucking running with those.
I let you get those chests.
I still think I can carry anything from them, but you know.
I got two enchantment points. You know what? While we got a second, I'm looking this up.
Okay.
What are enchantment points in crap? Yeah.
You didn't pick up the pizza, Austin?
I couldn't. I don't have any room in my inventory.
But it's pizza.
I don't have any room in my inventory! I'm in the next-
What did you do?
I accidentally went to the next room.
He's dead.
I'm not dead. I'm not dead. I'm just not going to be alive very much longer.
Oh, what in the flying? Oh, it's the griffin!
Wait, we need this!
We do. We all need this.
Ow! Ah! Hit!
Oh!
Fuck!
Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
Ooh! Ow!
Oh, no. Oh god, that hurts.
I've died.
Ooh, okay, my bow broke.
Uh-oh. Ow. Ow, I died too, but you know what? My thing was fucking it up.
Alright, bird, leave me alone.
If you die, Will, just don't leave the room.
Alright, I have returned. Whoops.
Austin's the one that has the revivability.
I'm working on coming back. I don't... Ugh.
You're right behind me. Dude, that thing is tough.
Oh no, I was not expecting that when I got in there.
I'm just shooting it.
I wasn't expecting that when I walked in there. I was expecting the executioner. I was not expecting the griffin.
If you guys actually stay out, I can actually kill it really easily. It's not aggroed on me. Oh god, never mind.
I don't know what it was, dude. That thing had a hard on for me.
Plans changed. We need assistance.
I'm on my way, and I think I think Thunder's in front of me. So.
Holy shit! I got him like, I got him pretty close to half health, but he got mad.
He got real mad.
He got mad.
Ow, motherfucker! Oh, he does not like me.
Oh, there's Thunder. Hi, Thunder.
Hey.
Hey, you guys want to take a dagger?
I'm on my way.
Here we go.
Hi, Austin.
Whoa.
I walked in the room.
That's all right. Yeah, get fucked. No!
Why me?
Ow.
Oh, God.
Why do you have a hard-on for me, sir? Fuck you.
Yeet.
Oh, God, Austin.
Oh, I'm so low on health.
Do you not have any food or anything?
Ah!
Austin,
sir!
Oh no, please, Mr. Griffin. We had a good relationship.
Oh, hi, 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 hi. No! No! Hi, Austin! Have your friend back!
No!
Guys, I do not want this friend. Please take it away.
Whoa!
Damn, you hit me with your ability!
I'm sorry. I can't really control where it goes. Not the most accurate thing in the world. Nope. 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 Hey! Thank God someone killed it, because that was not going to be me
okay,
that did
cool.
that.
So, there's 4 Griffin feathers, so we each will be able to get one.
Okay, I'm working on getting my passive mana recovery up out the ass, because it is so fucking slow.
Okay, so control, take half. Okay, so there's 1 Griffin feather, and there's another Griffin feather.
I'm down here.
I picked up 1. You want to take his for, or no, here he is.
Yeah, he's coming.
Yeah, how many more of those do we need?
I think
you only
need
1.
Bam!
Alright. Alright, so Luke, you get the metal chest, Sam.
I'm good.
Got enchantment points.
I got palladium.
I got that too.
That's all of them, I think.
I believe so. There might be a 5th one on the island, but it's up to you guys if you want to search for it or if you want to go to a new island.
I need to return back and throw some shit to a chest or something.
Well, let's at least look at the right side of the island before we leave. And then go.
Okay, wait, you have the helicopter, so you go do that while I make my way back there.
Okay. Just so we can open up the island. And see it all.
Yeah.
Somebody should open M and tell me they see an I or another one.
There's none. I don't see another one.
Oh, wait, I found it.
Did you really?
We've already done that one, Luke.
Oh, we did do that one. So yeah, we've done all of them.
Alright.
I don't know what's gonna happen, me being on a helicopter and you leaving. If I lose my helicopter, I'll be pissed. I lost my helicopter.
Oh, well.
Well, Bill, you owe me a helicopter.
They're not that hard to make.
You need to make me a helicopter.
How do you make one? Because it might be useful for me.
Will, you owe me a helicopter.
Austin, where the fuck are you?
I'm over in that general direction.
Goodbye, shitty Sagittarius boo. Pigs, pastoral. Ooh, Austin, I have an item for you since you use the magic.
I'm trying to get rid of shit that I have too much of, which is like everything.
Here. Austin, you might want that.
The hell is that?
I don't know. Magic thing?
Cane monk that contains a scholarship is used when guiding the congregation. Shepherd has been made to lead the congregation, has been ideal and stand out from every form. So, I don't know what that does.
I want your Sagittarius bow, actually, out of that.
That is the shittiest Sagittarius bow you'll find.
No, I want that for a reason.
Why, do you know how to do their ability?
I know how to use the refinery.
Oh, to make it a better Sagittarius bow?
Yup. I think it just needs repaired.
I think you need repaired.
Going flying, Austin?
Yeah, I want to go use some more magic.
There's a helicopter over here. Let's just take that one.
Okay, give me one second.
Well,
I can repair my bow too.
Pretty sure that one's mine, but oh well. I want to know where the fuck my motorcycle went.
Oh, wait a minute. How many stars is the Sagittarius bow? 8? Oh yeah, then I should be able to do it. Why can't I use the refinery?
Ooh, I leveled up.
Dude, I just killed like a mass of goblins with that fucking... that, like, storm bubble thing. Whoa, who the fuck?
Does it have to be like the exact same?
Oh my god. We need 40 griffin feathers for the griffin wings.
I thought so.
And then he needs 60 more to make the upgraded ones.
Jesus Christ.
I'll be making a lot of trips to the Griffin tomorrow, most likely.
You should name that island Griffin so we know which one it is.
Yeah, did I hear that? Where the fuck is my motorcycle?
Ow.
That's not what I meant to do.
The fuck are you doing over there?
What?
Oh. That all got destroyed. Oh well.
Are you killing chickens with magic?
I was killing everything. Not just chickens. I killed a boar, several goblins, and a cow.
Hey, awesome.
What up?
I made a helicopter for you.
Oh, cool. I'll go over and get it in just a second. Alright.
Luxury fillets.
So when it's getting close to dying, if you just pick it up and put it back down, it'll redo the entire health system.
What do you mean?
Like, there's a health bar on the helicopter.
Uh-huh.
If you remember last time. If you get off your helicopter when it's getting close to dying and pick it up and then replace it down, it resets the health bar.
Here, I thought Will had gone through and put all my shit away.
No.
How do I descend in the helicopter?
C.
Ah, you are right. Alright. Can I drive right through the window of your house?
No.
Technically, yes.
Can I try it?
Preferably no.
You actually can't because it's a window pane.
You're not supposed to tell him these things, Will. You're supposed to let him think it, so then he does it anyway. Where's this other helicopter you're talking about?
There's one by the machine area.
Oh, that is cool. Alright. And away I go!
I'm gonna go talk to Anubis.
What Anubis?
I probably should talk to Anubis, but yeah.
I don't have to work tomorrow.
I don't either.
I don't want to work tomorrow, so I'm not. Or if you do not get, oh my, fuck off.
I want max stamina increase, max health increase. Thanks, Anubis. Where we dropping, boys?
I landed on top of his house.
Oh, or do you go up to see the Anubis Sea Lost?
I don't think I have enough of those things to use.
Alright. So, Austin.
Oh, yeah, I do.
I think we need to go to Helen.
Where the hell is Anubis? Oh, there he is. Never mind. I figured it out.
Yeah, he's all the way up top.
Alright, going up.
Anyway, I was gonna sit here and figure out what we were.
I gotta go up and see Anubis, so.
There's ways to mod Craftopia?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Oh my god, I have so much food stuff. Okay, I need to go put that in my chest. Food chest.
Why are they
old enemy?
Japanese.
What?
I'm gonna go with a mana increase. That did not increase a lot. Bombs away! Ow! I lost a shit ton of health!
That's cool.
I better heal. Bam! Alright.
We need to get gunpowder.
I don't know what to tell you.
I've been saying that for hours today.
Let's go get gunpowder.
Where? Enlighten me on where in the fuck gunpowder is.
Hell.
So I'm no genius, but that seems like a bad idea. But if I need to, for my friends, I'll follow you to hell and back.
Do you have a lot of food on you?
You're gonna want it.
Yeah, I'm still good.
Like, how much do you think a lot of food is?
I would assume a lot of food.
I need arrows, what I need to do. Before we go.
I have 7 arrows, that's all I got. I got a level up thing. Let's go back to meditation, hell yeah. Can you give me a passive mana increase?
I'm making you some arrows, Austin, because you're gonna need them.
But I'm a magic user.
You're gonna need these.
But I'm magic.
Okay.
See, that's my plan, is I'm magic, and if that doesn't work, then I run away like screaming like a bitch.
You do that already.
Exactly. It works. Welcome to the life of a mage. Exactly. You two are the grunts, you know, and I'm the guy that just kind of sits in the back and studies and, you know, uses magic. Because that's the way it goes.
I'm making 300 arrows this time, Will.
I have 500 on me.
I might even do that myself, to be honest.
Let's see what skills I can work on next.
Because the last time we were there, we used 200 and up like that. That's the only place I could think of that would have true gunpowder right out the gate.
Just being honest, I went there earlier today and I did not get a single bit of gunpowder.
Yo!
The only thing I can think of is if we went to different islands and found animals that poop.
One more skill point, guys. I could summon a meteor.
What the fuck?
Yeah, right. Deal damage within a certain area by summoning a meteor shower.
We need to get him upgraded. Let's go.
Right, let's do this, fams.
Hell isn't going to upgrade him, but...
Well, somebody fucking better have an upgrade.
I don't care where we go at this point. I don't know if Hell's going to have what we're looking for.
Hey, let's see. Let's look at the island. So we need frost resistance, but none of us have that right now.
Right.
I still am wearing my jewelry for the fire resistance.
What?
I'm still wearing my fire resistance jewelry. I'm not even wearing my cold resistance shit. Where is my cold resistance stuff? It should be in one of the chests. I had a cold resistance amulet. I do.
Well, let me make one more thing of ethanol, and then I'll unlock another island, and we'll go to another island.
Okay.
And I'll unlock it on a more difficult scale for us.
I don't like that.
I don't like that either.
Do you have any ironing that's down here?
I've got some on me.
You could, yeah.
How many you need?
I don't know. 15, 20, I don't know. I need to make cogwheels.
I got so much catching up to do when I go back to my own world.
Not really.
I'm way behind you guys.
Really not, though. Like, you're pretty close in level, and the only thing that you would be behind in would be, like, the islands that you go to.
I mean, it may not seem like I'm very far behind in age, but, I mean, realistically, to unlock everything that age needs, it's from pretty far.
Trust me, we've been on the same age for 3 days.
I'm still on the third age.
This age is a bitch. Alright, unlocking the new island.
Alright.
Open. Well, never mind, we can't go to that one.
Why? So,
because the island of poisonous, we will die on enter.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna make more ethanol and let's get another one.
I have more iron. I'll make cogwheels.
Alright.
For a minute, I got really confused because I saw the circle moving, and I was like, where's Anubis going? But it's just the moon rotating. Which, in all fairness, is an effect I didn't expect out of an early access game, so that is really cool.
Alright, for an early access game, this is fucking amazing.
I can't wait to see what they do with full access to this game.
And just think, I was the one who found it.
Right?
I usually don't find games like these.
You don't find games that are great, Will.
No, I really don't. I usually find piss poor games.
Alright, Austin.
Yeah.
I'm enlisting you as in my indentured servant to go run in the wheel.
Okay.
Why do you need batteries?
I'm just making him run in the wheel. Get in the wheel and run. It still doesn't work for him.
I could not run the wheel earlier.
It works for me.
Are you pressing anything, like, specific?
I'm just holding the direction down.
Huh.
Wait, it worked for a second there.
Huh?
Just keep going, Austin. Don't stop. You're floating.
Yeah, I see that. Told you I'm magic. Of course I can float. Alright. Get my feet all nice and toasty.
So which area am I going to want to unlock? So what we just went to was tier 5, so I want to hit tier 6. I need to go get a little bit of wood.
How about no?
Why not?
Because that last one sucked.
That last one was great.
No, it was awful.
The griffin was fun.
God, you guys are masochists.
I'm just going to keep using my ability while I wait, because it gives me 4 health potions now.
Yeah, mine gives me 5.
I didn't max
it out.
Ow! Mine's not even maxed out.
That fucking hurt.
Austin, did I tell you about what the deal I have with my some of my followers are?
No.
If I hit $500, I have to, on Twitch, I have to make, I have to dye my hair, like, a dark purple. And if I ever make if I make $1,000 on Twitch, I have to dye my hair rainbow colored.
Oh. Well, okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so once three more ethanol gets made up, we'll be able to go.
Okay, I'll be sitting up atop your house. Actually, I'm gonna go hang off the...
Make sure you don't have a shit ton of stuff in your inventory.
Oh yeah, I should probably empty my inventory fully out.
Because as soon as it gets made, we're going.
Okay.
Do I want to take my fishing rod with me? Nah.
I have mine with me.
Oh, it's in my that one chest I have there. I'm just like, why can't I get it in the chest?
I'm just dropping everything off that I don't really need.
Yeah, that's fine. I just like, why can't I get this chest? What's wrong?
Yeah, he doesn't have all that.
You're gonna go to, back to your world and be like, okay, now we have a shit ton of loot.
Right. After this, I want to probably go back to my own world so I can get some more stuff done there.
That's right.
Plus, I've been streaming again for an hour and 20 fucking minutes. It doesn't feel like that. It feels like it's only been like 30.
I know.
Alright, I'm only waiting for one more now. It's not a poisonous, I don't know what it's.
Are you trying to like stand on top of me?
Yes.
All right. Alter transportation. I mean, I could go for an iron level 7.
No!
Do it.
Oh my gosh, no, bonus. Son of a bitch.
Was it another
but Anubis?
Yes.
Ow! 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 Ow!
I. Why are all these poisonous ones? I can't use the old... Austin, you looking at the fucking worlds?
Oh, yeah, sorry. I was curious what you guys, what your map looked like.
Yeah.
Will's trying to go from one corner to the next.
That was literally my goal.
I don't know, I just haven't unlocked only like 2 islands on my map, so I was curious.
Every map is different too.
Mm-hmm.
Well, yeah, but I'm kind of getting like a general outlook of what I can expect. So I finally heard back from Gamer.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he said, "Well, I fell asleep, just woke up for dinner, but tired. So I guess I won't be back on tonight for something. I straight woke up, my phone on my face and everything. So anyway, I'll catch you later, night man." So, yeah, that's what happened.
Kind of expected he fell asleep. He's not gaming, he's sleeping. Monday.
Yeah. And he'll be up, you know, around like, you know, 3 a.m. after everybody's already off.
Yep. Then he'll play Mountain Blade.
Yeah. What's funny is he wasn't, like, we both were into that game before it released, and then we started, I couldn't run it, and I got my new PC, and I've been playing it pretty consistently. And when I told him about what I was doing in it, he's like, oh, maybe I should play. And then he's been playing it nonstop. I'm like, you motherfucker. If I had known, it would have been like that. Would have said nothing.
Why are... What?
Alright, I want to get my,
Fusion?
Hey, awesome. Look, there's a volcano.
I see that. I want to get my copter ready.
Do not fly your copter over the volcano. It will burn.
Fly it over the volcano. Got it.
So we should probably make our way over to the desert because there'll be...
Am I already over in the desert? Oh, there's a tomb. Will, it's a tomb.
A royal tomb?
Yep.
All right. Oh, I see it. Coming in for a landing. All right.
Inside we go.
Wait, is everybody here already?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Well, let me try to get past this bear.
Luke's already, like, going.
It's our best friends, Will.
You should probably wait for us.
It's our best friends, Will. I'm just use my ability again. It's all I need to do.
The fuck?
I'm so glad that doesn't affect us.
Right? Such a cool little spell.
We need to kill 4 more enemies.
The fuck?
I was getting ready to shoot that vase and... Oh shit, hello.
Go!
Yes, crocodile.
Yeah, I'll let you guys deal with the crocodile. Fuck that thing.
Oh, that sucks.
What?
Took 25 points of durability damage.
Gotta kill both the crocs. Run, Austin. They do damage.
Hey, leveled up. Hey, hold on. I want to get a meteor shower thing going.
Ooh, yeah, I want to see this.
Alright, me too. Let me get it all... I'm gonna put this over here. Alright, hold on. Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Yep.
Is it because I'm in a building?
Yeah.
Oh, bullshit. It's no fun anymore. Ow, ow.
Ow.
The spell I want to use can't be summoned because y'all keep fucking getting me hit.
Alright, fuck the rest of the gators, I'm out.
The rest? Huh?
The rest of the alligators and shit? Because the door opened. More.
That's a good idea. I'm almost out of mana already. Oh, that's a big boy.
Why do you think he was waiting for us?
Hey guys.
What's up?
So, I heard that you guys wanted to play some Anno.
No.
Like what?
Anno 1404?
No.
History Edition.
We all own it.
Yes, we do.
So,
You guys have been playing the game for like over an hour now.
And?
You could get off and play something with us.
I'm in the middle of a stream.
So yeah. Am I. What, your point?
Yeah, my stream is literally of Craftopia, and I'm done with the stream.
Okay. Yeah, you can end your stream and then create a new one. Boom. Problem solved.
Honestly, though?
That's what I do when I switch to something different. Like, I just switch to just chatting. But we could actually get a pretty big game going.
I'm not in the mood for Anno.
Okay, what are you in the mood for? Besides Craftopia, because that doesn't have it.
Ooh. This is another Griffin guess.
Oh, fuck me.
I walked in. Austin!
I'm just gonna go to the side and hide.
He's all the way in the back. He's all the way in the back. Okay. He's still shooting.
Alright, I'm hiding back here. Fuck y'all.
Why is this working?
This is what I was doing earlier after you guys died.
Oh, there you go.
He's about to get real mad. Or not. Oh, no!
Fuck, now he's mad. Now he's mad.
Back to my original plan, just hide. Can't reach me up here, bitch!
Oh my
Austin
god.
Austin wasn't kidding, he said he was gonna hide.
I'm out of mana!
I'm almost out of stamina.
Dude, he is after you.
I know he is.
Oh god, he's got a black hole ability. Hey Will, come
nope.
here.
Nope.
Here you go. Here you go.
Nope.
Oh shit. Nope.
Somebody's gonna hit him. Oh,
ow.
Austin, he's after you.
I see that.
Will, he's in the wall.
I see that.
Nope. Where'd it go? Oh, he's under me. I can't see. Guy's getting me because he's attached to me. I don't think I can get hit by that, so I'm not worried about it.
What?
That's new.
Well, Austin, you got hit by that.
Ooh, I got hit by that too. I'm gonna die.
No.
I'm gonna go up here.
No, Austin.
I was trying to heal.
Austin, just stay right there. Don't get up.
Yeah, Luke, we'll wait for him to get back. Now we play the Dodge and Weave game.
We're trying to get the Griffin on us, though, because it's going to be right on top of him as soon as he respawns. I don't know what he did to piss it off, but...
Austin, are you respawning?
Austin, respawn.
I was told not to.
No, I said respawn.
I said not to originally because it was aggroed on it. We could have killed it.
Yeah, but I want him to be able to be here when we kill it.
Alright, I'm coming, boys.
Alright, don't hit it anymore.
You're the one shooting it right now.
I know.
Don't tell me not to hit it and then you hit it.
I hit it before I said don't shoot it anymore.
Trying to avoid all this other bullshit I got in here.
It's drooling right now. How do you dodge that?
Oh, get fucked. God, everything respawns. This is so obnoxious. Oh boy. Alright, I'm almost there. Holy shit.
Oh shit.
Austin's back.
Now I can kill it.
Austin. Oh, wait. Meteor is gonna work.
Maybe. I think we're still indoors, damn it.
Yeah. Oh god, get it away from Austin.
Damn it.
Oh no, he died again.
Yeah, that was a bad idea.
Alright.
God damn, I gotta make my whole fucking trek. Well, I got the level up out of it, that was kinda nice. Do not explain to me that you can hear the door from all the way in the back.
You gonna give a feather, Will?
Yeah, it dropped one.
Yeah, I know. You already have two.
There's that one, I guess.
Don't talk under your breath. I can hear you.
Yeah, I was talking to myself, saying what I'm gonna have to do in single player.
I know, we're all gonna have to do shit. I don't think I think it's your turn, Will, to get the middle chest.
Mm-hmm.
I'm on my way!
You can do it, Austin.
Slowly but surely, I'm on my way. I just passed the rock giant thing.
Wait, did the rock giant respawn?
Yes.
You know, if we re-enter, the griffin will respawn.
It better fucking not. I will shit myself.
I've got enough arrows for it.
I don't have enough patience for it.
Hello,
Bear. Helicopter away! Alright.
You have to have a cold resistance one at night in the desert.
Yeah, see.
Yeah.
What is this?
I don't know.
What are you talking about? What is this?
No, it's just a it was a giant rock formation that looked weird.
So there's probably one in the snowy area if we want to try to find that one.
I'm over here looking.
Just watch your helicopter hills.
Yeah.
I see there's another tomb.
Oh, is there?
Over in the lava side.
Well, we won't be able to go to the lava side yet.
If we land on the ice side, get off, and then fly over, we could.
I'll go ahead and land real quick. Ow. Ow. Ow!
I found the ice one over here.
Oh, cool. I'll be over there in a second. Had to check out my helicopter health. Alright.
Why is there always a fucking bear?
They must be the guardians of the dungeons. Cold resistance 5 or higher.
This is 3. Alright, where are you guys at? Over there. Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
I'll see the bears. I'm gonna land away from that.
Anything cool in that one, Will?
No.
Thought so.
Hold on a sec. I'm gonna try something real quick while I got this here.
That's fine. It's only skeletons in this next room.
Oh my god. The meteor strike is insane.
You guys will enter and the door will be open. That's not true. Oh, it is open.
Austin's playing with meteors.
I wasn't, I was killing the bear.
You just fucking dropped a meteor on it.
Yeah, I wanted to test it, damn it. I'm out of mana, but you know what? I tested it.
I wish you could do friendly fire.
Why?
I don't know. It'd be fun.
I don't think it'd be fun.
Ooh, Amber.
Wait, was there a chest there?
Yeah.
Dude, that's only for you.
Huh.
6 more need to be killed.
Oh, fuck you, shaman. Get the fuck out of here.
Bet you the dungeon boss is gonna be a fucking one golem thingy.
My mana recharges so slowly, it's so obnoxious.
But didn't you get one skill?
The what?
Isn't the skill that you got, the meditation, is it a passive or an active skill?
It's passive.
There's gotta be like an active skill that can help with your regen too.
Yeah, probably, I just don't know it.
Oh wait, that is not one of the golem things. What is that?
I gotta repair my swords.
This thing's it's a flower.
The fuck?
It's a flower. Oh. Oh! Oh! No! No, no, no! I'm slowed. Oh no!
Oh no, Luke! What the fuck is this?
Yeet! Yeet! Somebody take it!
Oh. Austin, you gonna take the aggro?
Missed you, bitch! My
nope.
Turn!
Oh. Nope. Here you go, Will. Have fun.
What up, bitch? I wrote it! Holy shit, I was writing it! I'm also really slow right now. Oh, shit.
Oh, no!
Dodge whatever the fuck that was. My turn.
Oh, god, that thing hurts.
Yes, it hurts in general right
I'm
now.
I'm so slow, guys.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, yeah, no. She, like, slows you down, and it is evil.
Austin, that's not gonna save you.
I see that.
Okay, we gotta get him. We gotta get it off Austin somehow.
Ow.
Oh, fuck, you died.
Yeah, I couldn't see where I was going. Alright, but you know what? That's fine. I'm gonna use my health restore here. Bam! Hopefully my mana recharges a little bit by the time I get back there. Not gonna fight a damn thing.
Yeet! Oh, get out of there!
That was a scary time.
Dude, I just watched you go from 8 hearts to 3. That was horrifying.
I did a lot of damage to her, though.
I'm curious what she drops. Take that! It will.
Alright, I see the portal, guys.
Luke's trying to give me the fucking creature.
I have a plan. No, it won't work, but damn it. Fuck it.
If only a meteorite would work in here.
Oh shit!
Will about just got wrecked.
Here we go! No, it didn't work. Didn't activate.
Right,
dodge
now.
That somehow! Bitch!
Oof. Ah, bitch! Slut bag cunt.
She's in yellow!
Get fucked by my magic!
Oh, fuck.
Will's dead. Will's dead.
No, hold on.
I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive!
Right,
oh my god, I'm confused! Okay, when she confuses you, that's horrible.
I'm gonna resurrect skill at.
Okay,
I'm trying to get my resurrect skill back.
Piss off, you damn dirty flower.
Alright.
He's after you, dude. Did you, like, sleep with her sister or something? God.
Well, judging how I'm slapping her in what would be the vagina.
Oh, you're done.
I can resurrect him.
Nope. I'm not done. I'm alive.
Ow. Oh, shit.
I'm just pelting from a distance. I'm just like...
Oh, my God. Inverted controls.
Oh, yeah. It's not fun.
Okay, we're fine. We're fine.
Why is it that I've been shooting her this whole time and she just will not aggro me?
Because I've been on her ass.
Nope. Whoa, no.
Jeez,
I'm trying to help where I can. It's not very much, but.
Oh, no. Come on. Yes, thank God.
Oh, you dodging bitch.
Get her, Will.
Suicide. Kamikaze. Oh, fuck.
Nope, that ain't gonna happen now.
Come here, bitch. Oh, God.
Oh, I'm so slow now. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. No. Inverted controls.
Oh, no. Oh! I'm already slow. Don't fuck me more. Yeah! Got it!
Got
it.
What the
f- What did she drop?
A token of-
Nope. Bell to the nah.
Austin, she's after So what'd she drop, Will?
A token of the Spirit Queen.
I don't know what that is.
Token is bravery for defeating a powerful enemy.
Right, it can be an offering of the gods who were
abandoned by some collectors.
All I know is that sucked. I don't feel like fighting that again.
Oh. It's a passive. I hear battle music.
Hey, Austin, you get the middle chests.
Yeah.
Okay. I couldn't hold that plate, whatever that is.
Jambalaya?
Oh, I did find a skill over here. It's a passive skill again, but it actually lessens the mana consumption.
Ooh, that'd be pretty good.
So I'm gonna get that.
Adamantine. Oh my god, the amount of lag.
Plus, I think I just flew right through it. Oh! Ow! Bye! Alright, give me my copter. I need my copter. Bam. Up, up, and away! Why can't I just yeeted myself off the mountain and flew away in a helicopter? Ooh, tree! Okay, we're fine.
So the only ones left would be on the volcano and then the poisonous area.
I'm gonna fly around the volcano.
We can't go to the poisonous area.
Right, I'm gonna fly around the volcano and see if I can see anything.
Maybe land.
Luke found it.
Oh, I see it, yeah. Okay, I'm trying to land on one of these outskirt islands here and climb my way up.
Wait, why do I hear battle music?
Because there's a dragon above you.
Huh?
Dragons?
Ooh! I'll see you guys in the dungeon.
I'll be over there in a little bit, fam.
Nope.
I don't have heat resistance, apparently.
Yeah, so you gotta take damage.
Will's just sitting there laughing at me. I'm like, where's this dragon? Oh!
Eventually, I'm going to be able to kill a dragon. That's when I'm going to have fun.
That's because then we can build dragon armor.
Yeah.
What's up, everybody? Hope you're having an awesome time in the stream. I'm just sitting here playing some Craftopia with a few of my friends, so...
Just yeah. Be careful, Austin, because there is a dragon.
Yeah, I found him!
So...
I'm going in.
He's having a bit of problems.
No, I'm not. I'm fine. Made it. We're good. Hi, guys. I made it. Nice. See, no problems. I need to heal real quick, though.
You made
it. All right.
Right now, we're just kind of running through dungeons, collecting equipment. So... Oh, I hate these things. I don't know where I'm getting these enchantment points from, at all. But dang, they're just like, dang.
That spell does not want to work for some reason.
Wait. Guys.
What? What the fuck?
What?
You guys see this over here?
Austin freed it. Austin freed it. Oh, level up.
Luke, do you have a skill? Do you have a skill to get more passive XP gain than me, or something?
No.
You always level up quicker than I do.
More crocodiles. Smart move. Electrocute them in the water.
If they bring it over here, come on, fuckers, come over here. Bastards.
They knew. They were like, no. Ow! Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That wasn't nice.
That didn't work.
I choose to shoot them.
Oh, I leveled up, so I got a point. So I'm gonna just make that tier 6. Alright, level max. Awesome.
Yeah, bitch.
There you go. You're still a higher level than me, Will.
Whoa. Yeah, but I should be 2 levels above you. And literally every time you get on, you like catch up to where I'm at on level. It just doesn't make sense.
I don't know. Maybe I have a piece of equipment that does it on that I'm wearing or something. I don't know.
Oh shit!
It's our best friend.
Hi guys.
Oh, hi! Don't do that.
What, ride him?
No, don't have him. I don't want him to do that, like, smash attack. So, yeah. So, for anybody that's new here, returning to the stream or anything, just so you know, I am actually finally found an apartment and will be moving here in about a week and a half. So, when that happens, I'm actually getting a true, like, setup and everything done instead of just my bedroom. I'm gonna actually have a dedicated, like, room to stream in. So, I'm super excited about that. If you guys have any recommendations at all for, like, things to put into the room, I will gladly... take them.
He is a mad golem.
He's very mad. We are making his life points purple.
Oh, that was easy.
Woo!
Austin, your character is like halfway into the floor for me.
What?
I got some kind
like
of
dumb. halfway into the floor for me.
Huh. Weird.
Alright. What are we facing now, boys? Oh no. It's another one. It's another one.
Another what?
It's another one.
Ah! Nope.
We need to get in there and save him. Come on.
Nope. Catch me up here, bitch.
I think so.
Oh, he caught me. Ow.
So they
can't get me on the walls. Good to know. Good to know.
It is like still angry at Austin. Never mind. So, I've been riding your runner cycle out.
Oh yeah, this is way above my level, but you know what? Oh well.
It's way above mine too. Well, get off the goddamn runner cycle and help me.
But I'm having fun. Aren't we supposed to have fun?
Will, there's poop! There's poop!
Idiot! Oh god. Yeah, no, I want the motorcycle bird. Nope. Oh, if it's aggravating me, I'm fucking staying on this bitch.
Oh. I'm like, juke, run. Oh, yeah. If you got anybody here new to the stream, welcome again. Just try not to die.
It's like an endless chase scene.
Oh my god. Oh gosh.
Autosave, you can fuck off. Hey, Luke, you want a friend?
No, I don't. Keep him away from me. Austin, you're dead.
Woo! Dodged him.
Austin's dead. I don't know what Austin's doing that makes him so mad, but it's something really that makes him really mad.
I see that.
Ow.
Let's play. Let's play.
I don't think he's playing, Austin.
He was not. There's an update. He is not. Woo! Thought out of that one. Whoa!
He really did not like
you. Oh, God. Oh, piss, piss.
Ow.
Oh. Ow. Just heal. Heal.
Austin is supposed to go back home.
I want to go home. Heal. Heal. Alright, I'm coming back. God damn it.
Well, I will. Here he comes.
Oh, yeah. Here, I'm bringing a party.
I just was like, arrow. This is a camp.
Bye!
Ooh, I don't know how I dodged that. Your turn. Drop more than one feather's time, damn it.
Please, for all of a god.
This is the Griffin Island, because there's two Griffin spawns on this.
Mm-hmm. Imagine doing this by yourself.
Oh my god.
Because that's what we're going to be doing soon. Those Griffin wings are so valuable at this place.
Yeah, like, I didn't realize just how hard it would be to kill one of these. Oh. Dodge! Oh no! Run!
Oh shit! New plan of attack!
No!
Ow!
Did it destroy your copter?
He did! I might die. He did.
I might actually die. Oh, you know, Austin's back, so he's after Austin. Okay, we just heal time.
Alright.
There we
go. I was not very helpful in that. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get my wisdom up so I don't use as much mana.
I'm so happy about that. Is it my turn for the center? Yeah.
Alright, Luke, here's your feather.
Awesome. This. God, that was horrid.
Austin, do you want your feather?
No, you guys need it more than I do.
Okay.
Ow.
Austin just throwing crap everywhere.
I can't hold it. I'm not throwing it. It just can't go in my inventory, so just, like, bye. Alright, I gotta get off this fucking island.
It's gonna eat you. What it's gonna do. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeet.
The chance of that fucker
has. Up a lot. I'd almost say he's tougher than the frickin' Griffin. You know? Yeah. Oh!
Luke, we're gonna have to, like, really prepare for a dragon fight at some point.
That hurt! Your deck, Discord for streamers, Seagrant, Sanadani, hi to all of you. I see you were in chat. Welcome. Hi. Running from dragon.
Welcome. Hi. I'm fighting a dragon.
I left Will.
Oh, I left you. You're still with the fucking dragon.
Piss on it. Let's go, dragon.
I would like to go home.
Let's go home.
Finally, a plan I can agree with.
Let's go. Oh, God.
Let's remember how to get there.
Yeah, I'm going back to the island.
I tell you, I was going the wrong fucking way.
Well, when we get back to the island, also, before you go back to your world, I'll give you my helicopter.
Do what? Wait.
I said when we get back here, I'll give you my helicopter so you can fly around your island.
Nah, I'm okay. Like I said, I want to learn how to do all stuff myself, so that's why I even started my own.
Okay. Travel.
Thank God.
All right, that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Almost two fucking, over 2 hours. Jesus. So that's going to be it for this episode. If you like this video, please like, subscribe. If you have suggestions, give me tips, or comments, put in the comment section below. I'll see you all next episode.